say, right, we've just heard the Warsaw Pact countries invaded Surrey at dawn this morning, so there may be a few delays on cross-channel ferries, okay? Right, more news on that later.
Oh, cheer up, darling.
This bloody war has really pissed me off.
That's all behind us now. I think we're going to love it down here, in the middle of nowhere. Just the two of us.
No more friends? No more pop music concerts? No more buggies or fizz at the
venue? Oh, don't be so silly, Hermaine! We can learn to mix our own cocktails now.
Oh, I love you, Godfrey. You're so together.
Don't you worry, my darling. Everything's going to be okay. Look, there it is. What do you think, darling?
Oh, Godfrey, I love it. It's just like you said.
It still needs work.
Oh, it's perfectly quaint.
Come on, let's eat the hamburgers.
We've got to find a way out of this wood.
Wood? What? What do you mean, wood?
Woods, you know, trees and bushes.
Look, I know what a bloody wood is, don't I? I'm a commando.
Right, lads. Tea's up.
Oh, great. Well, where's my cup?
It's there. What's the matter? You blind or something?
Why do you have to keep saying that?
Look, don't argue, you two.
Shh.
What was that? Hey, Tommy, you seen anything?
No. Ugh, this tea tastes awful. Hand me a can of beer, somebody.
Sure. Here you are, Cooker.
What was that?
What?
That big bump!
Maybe it was something in the cellar. I'll go and have a look.
Shall I come with you?
No, Hermaine. I'll do this alone.
Who's there, Wind?
What?
Who's there, Wind? Who's there, Wind?
What?
Everything again.
My name is General Irwin, and I live at 222 Marine Drive, Washington.
Correct.
And this is where I get lost. The President has sent me from here,
Washington.
Okay. Across all of this blue stuff to this yellow stuff.
Oh, that's Europe, General.
We better get this down. You.
Now,
what about all the other guys?
What guys, General?
Well, the guys that all dress the same. The ones that came with us.
You mean the troops?
Yes, the troops. Now, how do they fit into all of this?
They fight the enemy, General.
Do they know about this?
Well, they'll just do what you tell them.
Oh. Well, that's very sweet of them. Of course, I normally have a carrot about this time.
Will that be all, General?
What do you think, Molly?
I think that's everything.
Okay.
Hey, Wally! When do I get to use this? Hey! You! Come here!
Oh, hello. My name's General Irwin, and I live at number 2, Washington. Where do you live?
Not far from here.
Oh. Can you spell communist?
C-O-M...
Oh, okay, never mind.
Excuse me, General. I'm looking for my wife. She's gone missing.
Oh, but you better see Wally. He's maybe over there in the tent. I don't really know about things like that.
Okay, boys and girls, place your bets.
I'm going for the big one.
This is your big chance, Sir Chet.
Who are you, boy?
Godfrey.
This your first time in Nam?
I beg your pardon?
You want to sit in?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, well, I'm...
Playing. Sit down.
Right.
You got any cigarettes?
I've got a pipe.
Okay.
Where you from, kid?
Oh, Islington. I'm from...
Ever seen a dead baby?
Easy. See, kid? There's nothing to it.
There's a free space.
Hi.
My name's Screwball. Got a wife and kids?
Just a wife. Well, fiance.
Ever been to the States, Godfrey?
I've been to Chicago.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! I'm gonna kill her, motherfucking!
Hey! Steady, Screwball!
He's got a sister in Chicago.